Checking your blood sugar level daily is very important to managing your diabetes. Blood sugar that is too low or too high can harm your body. Testing and recording your information allow you to see the connection between your medicines, food, and activity to your blood sugar levels. This allows good control. Good control reduces complications. Here are the supplies you will need to test your blood sugar at home. Finger stick device, lancets, test strips, blood glucose meter or glucometer. A finger stick device and a lancet are used to prick your finger to get a drop of blood. Test strips are flat with a coating of chemicals at the end of it. Most test strips are designed to only work with a specific brand of glucometer. Make sure your test strip matches your glucometer so it will work correctly. Also, note that the test strip goes into the glucometer only one way. A blood glucose meter or glucometer is a handheld unit. There are various types of glucometers. The brand you receive will depend on your insurance company. You may be given a free starter pack, or you can buy the glucometer, test strips, finger stick device, and lancets at a pharmacy. A member of your care team will show you how to use the equipment because each meter is different. Another way to check your blood sugar levels is with a continuous glucose monitor. This device automatically tracks your blood sugar levels throughout the day and night. The sensor sits on your skin, usually on your belly or arm. You can see your sugar levels at any time on your smartphone or electronic devices. Talk to your care team to see if a continuous glucose monitor is right for you. Follow these steps when you are testing your blood sugar at home. Always wash your hands before testing your blood sugar. Using warm water will make it easier for you to get a drop of blood to test. Clean your finger with an alcohol swab before pricking your finger. Prick your finger using the finger stick device and new lancet. Here are a couple of helpful tips. It is less painful to prick the side of your finger instead of the finger pad. Use different sites so one finger does not become too sore. Touch and hold the edge of the test strip to the drop of blood and wait for the result. Apply pressure to the pricked site for 2 to 3 minutes or until the bleeding stops. Always follow your healthcare team's instructions on when to check your blood sugar. Blood sugar is typically tested before breakfast, before lunch, before dinner, and at bedtime. People taking insulin injections or using an insulin pump will test several times a day. Those taking pills usually check less often. There may be times when you need to test your blood sugar in addition to the regular checks. Your care team will let you know when or if you should perform extra checks. These times may include if you feel bad. Your sugar may be too high or low. The only way to tell is to measure it. When you change your dose or type of diabetes medicines. At times of increased stress, illness, or surgery. Or if you begin new medicines such as steroids. Be sure to store your testing supplies in a cool, dry place. Keep the test strip container cap on tightly. Check the expiration date on your test strips. Throw away any outdated test strips. Lancets can only be used one time. Make sure to throw away used lancets in a safety container. A thick plastic container with a screw top works well as a safety container. You may use a container like a used laundry detergent bottle. When the container is nearly full, seal it with tape and properly dispose of it. Keeping an accurate record of your information helps you and your doctor manage your diabetes. Most meters record and store blood sugar results. Take your meter with you to your doctor appointments. Some doctors may ask you to write down your results. Check with your doctor to see what they recommend. The blood sugar log from the American Diabetes Association can help you record your information. The chart can be found on page 15 of the Diabetes Management During Cancer Treatment booklet. If you need a copy of the booklet, ask a member of your care team. If you have any questions about how to test your blood sugar levels or any of the devices, contact your care team.